Thank you, man. Dude, school is already here.
Man, I know, man. But we gotta go meet the new teachers.
Oh, back to school. Back to school. To prove to Dad that I'm not a fool. I got my lunch packed up. My boots tied tight.
I think it's right here.
I hope I don't get in a fight.
Hi.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm pretty good. I'm Austin Feelings. This is Joshua Richardson. And
Josh.
How are you doing? Tell us your name and what you do here.
I'm Miss Sammy. And I'm the new art teacher. I'll be teaching art and art English. Yeah. Art Eng. I'm not sure about that class yet, guys.
Well, we're sure you'll do great. And since we already went to art, let's just go to math.
Dude, you know I don't like math.
But you know it's my favorite subject.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
Hey, how are you doing?
Hello.
My name is Joshua.
I'm Austin Feeling.
I'm Miss Burnett.
Miss Burnett, okay. So, what are you doing here this year?
Teaching math.
Teaching math. What grades?
Eighth grade.
Eighth grade. Okay. So, you're going to be having us, obviously.
I just had here, you know, don't need to live in a social studies teacher.
All right, cool. Hi, Miss Audra.
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
Good.
I'm Austin Feeling.
It's nice to meet you. Joshua Richards, nice to meet you.
Excuse me.
Go ahead.
Okay. So what are you most excited about for this next upcoming school year?
Learning the technology. It's new to me.
I've
done some of it, but some of this new stuff that even the teachers have to do, I'm excited about that.
Hey, you can't go back there. Let's go meet the new counselor.
All right, that's good. Hi, I'm Austin Kim.
Hi, I'm Susan Morgan.
Hi. My name is Joshua Richardson.
Nice to meet you.
So what are you most excited about for this next school year?
Oh, well, I'm excited about meeting all of you. I've never worked with high school students before, and so I'm really excited about working with all of you.
Welcome to Coach Snerling's office. He's not here, but I'll tell you that he is the math teacher for next year. He'll be teaching math class, and he is also the coach. Don't try this at the bus. It's very dangerous, and you can get in a lot of trouble. Just ask him.
Hey man, I'm gonna come over to Miss Wendy and ask her for some stuff I don't need, but I really do.
Alright. I'm Mike too.
Hey Miss Wendy.
Hey.
You know, I'm feeling kind of ash, right? The lotion.
No.
Why not? The lotion's right there.
Yeah, that's not a reason to come in here and get some lotion.
Well, can I get a call so I can comb my hair?
No, as bad as you need it, no.
Well, my head is hurting, so can I get some ibuprofen?
Do you have your own bottle?
No.
No.
Well, can you go give me a Coke at the machine and then?
No, that's not.
Can I use the back scratcher to scratch my back?
No, that's mine.
Can I use that pen?
Oh, no.
Can I use that
no
pen?
No students allowed back there.
What's going on?
Now.
No. And no.
Forget it.
Miss Wendy wasn't falling through with all those unnecessary things that we needed. Yeah. And I really needed them. So let's go ahead and follow, see if she'll fall through.
Yeah.
Hey, Miss Paul.
Yes.
Would you be a doll and get me a Coke out of the vending machine in there?
No.
Do you think while I'm in class you can charge my phone?
I don't think so, no.
Do you think
that's not what
now,
we're here for?
Now you'd buy me a Coke?
No, can't do it.
You think I can borrow this pencil right here?
No, that's mine.
I'll take that.
Can I get this calendar? Because
no.
I think I need to plan out my stuff.
Y'all go back to class. Y'all shouldn't be here for anything like that.
All right.
What are y'all doing?
I just needed this stapler.
No, you don't. Bring it back.
Yes,
right here. Put it back. Thank you. Back where you got it. Boys, right back. Come back here.
Oh, I thought you said I can have it.
You're going to dump it. Look at what you're doing. This is what happens when you do things you shouldn't be doing. Prime example, right?
See there? See, this wouldn't have fell and I wouldn't have stolen.
No, see, look.
Yeah, I learned a game from William Wesley. You can never check.
Bye, girls. I gotta go tank all. Dang, Cindy, what's wrong?
I'm a custodian over at Cross County Elementary School, and what I do here is keep the schools neat and clean and make sure the kids are following all the rules and keep helping me keep the school clean.
My name is Lily Mae Harris. I work at Cross County High School. I clean up after all the kids around here somewhat, you know, it's kind of like my job. Get along with these fellas here.
Okay, tell us a little about what you do and your name.
My name is Betty Van Pelt. I'm a custodian here at Cross County High School. I clean up for the children.
We're here with Miss Karen Seaball. And this is the tip room, and she's going to tell you a little about what she does.
We do all the computers. We get them ready. We image them, get them ready for school to start. I work on Promethean boards. I work on the network, all the routers and servers and good stuff like that.
Now we're out here at the administrative offices. It's not going to be very often for you to have to come out here, but there are very mighty fine people in here. Let's go meet them. Hey, Miss Carolyn.
Hey, Austin. You're not back already. What's going on?
Oh, not much. We're just doing a video for orientation. We'd like to know, she doesn't have to answer. This is our superintendent. You treat her with respect, and you treat her with care. If you don't, you're going to be hearing from me and Josh.
All right.
Quick, fast, and in a hurry. In fact, treat every lady in this building with respect. Because you will be hearing from me and Josh.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm Austin Finn, and I'm doing pretty good.
Claudia Buchanan.
So what do you do here?
I am an administrative secretary.
Hi, I'm Austin Phelan.
Hi, Candace Stevens.
Okay, so what's your job here?
Accounts payable. I pay all the bills.
Okay. Hi.
Hi there.
My name is Austin Phelan.
Hi, Austin. I'm Gina Lee.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
So what do you do here?
I am the district treasurer and the general business manager for the district.
And now let's go meet our new principal. Hi. Austin Phelan.
Austin, nice to meet you.
Okay, can you tell the kids your name, please, and what you're going to be doing here?
My name is Stephen Prince. So I will be the new principal here at Cross County High School.
So what are you most excited about for this next year?
I'm excited about coming over to the high school and being a part of what the high school is doing with new tech and project-based learning and just all those pieces. I'm excited about getting involved in that. He took the midnight train
going anywhere. Okay, Cross County students, so your challenge is to make a commercial for our school, answering the question, what does it mean to be a T-Bird? We have a brand new vision, and it's your job to make a commercial that represents our school. It should be around 60 to 90 seconds, and it has to be high quality. The best video will be used in our digital marketing in outside of room 5, or C to the 3rd. For a smile they can share the night, it goes on and
on and on and on. All right, look people, here's what we're doing. We're gonna have a lip dub. You guys are gonna be lip syncing to a song that you picked in a student senate. And you're going to be spread out throughout the school, down the hallways, everywhere. You're going to be able to dress up in crazy costumes. You can paint your face. You can bring your favorite props. All of it has to, of course, be approved by your advisory teacher first. So don't try anything too crazy. But you're going to follow this map, which will be provided to all your teachers. You're going to start by the art room. Remember that, start at art. Okay, and each one of these numbers represents a different advisory group, and you're going to be placed along this route. We're going to go in the office, say hi to Miss Wendy and Miss Paula, go through here, come out, and then we're going to go outside, go down the awning, and then everybody is going to gather up down here. Now, throughout the process of orientation, you're going to be practicing and learning the words of the song, the lyrics, sorry. And you're going to be designing passion boards that describe what your passion is. And please don't just write sports and nothing else. Decorate it. Put all kinds of stuff on it. If you like sports, draw out all the different kinds of sports. Draw your favorite athlete's numbers. If you like music, draw music notes. Maybe find pictures of your favorite musician to glue on there. All kinds of options. And at the very end, we're gonna go outside on the front lawn. Everybody's gonna hold up their passion boards. They're gonna be going crazy and talking about their passion. And then you'll put the passion boards down. You'll pick up your water balloons and you're gonna throw them up in the air and we're gonna have a crazy water balloon fight. It'll be tons of fun. You'll love it. All right.
Nikes or Jordans?
Jordans or Nike?
Jordans or Nike?
Nike?
Or Jordans?
Oh, Nikes and Jordans.
Nikes or Jordans?
Jordans or Nike?
Or Nike or Jordan?
Nike or Jordan?
Nike or Jordan?
Jordan or Nike?
Jordans.
Jordans. Jordans.
Nike, I guess.
Nikes.
Nike.
Nikes.
Nike.
Jordan.
Nike.
Jordan or Nike? Which one the best?
Which one?
Yes. Let's go with Jordan.
Come here, get on.
Hey, y'all see me? Come here. Come, cameraman. What are those?
What about you, Austin?
Jordans. The results are in, and the winner is Jordans. Alright, I hope y'all had as much fun watching this video as we did making it. I hope y'all had a good school year, man.
Go T-Birds.
All the way.
I got my lunch packed up, my boots tied tight. I hope I don't get in a fight. Oh, back to school. Back to school.